Find the value of sine 18 degree. First put theta is equals to 18 degree. Now multiply by the number which makes 18 as a 90. So multiply by 5. So 5 theta is equals to 90. 5 theta is split up into the 2 theta plus 3 theta, that is 2 theta equals to 90 minus 3 theta. Taking sine on both sides to become sine 2 theta is equals to sine 90 minus 3 theta. Sine 90 minus 3 theta equals to cos 3 theta. And this becomes sine 2 theta. In the place of a sine 2 theta, apply the formula. So become 2 sine theta into cos theta equals to 4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta. Taking cos divided by the cos theta on both sides, so become 2 sin theta equals to 4 cos square theta minus 3. In the place of a cos square theta, put 1 minus sin square theta minus 3 multiplied by 4 minus 4 sin square theta minus 3. Make a quadratic equation and place in one side, so become 4 sin square theta plus 2 sin theta minus 1 equals to 0. Apply discriminant formula and factorize. So sin theta is equals to minus b. Minus b is minus 2 plus minus under root of b square, means 2 square is 4, minus 4ac become plus 16 upon 2a. So 2 into 4 is 8. After solving this, minus 2 plus minus square root of 20 is 2 root of 5 upon 8. Each term cancelled by 2. So become minus 1 plus minus root 5 by 4. 18 degree lie in a first quadrant. So the value of a sine 18 degree is a positive. So sine 18 equals to minus 1 plus root of 5 by